on by now.
Push. Oh, it's good old sister. Push your ass down.
Someone down there?
Yeah, down here.
Elizabeth? Hey, no, don't. What happened?
Oh.
Elizabeth. Okay. Okay. Can you do something for me, okay? Can you open your beautiful eyes? You do that, can you wake up?
Yeah, you're in the hospital. How about taking up to one of the floors?
What are you doing? Why are you standing here? Go. Get up. Go.
Shit.
Whoa. You ought to be more careful. It's not safe to be running around with the power on.
Please, I have to go.
There's a doctor down here! Elizabeth needs a doctor!
Jeff Franco?
Yes, I
have
to.
Did you say Elizabeth? Weber?
I can't talk right
now. What happened? What happened?
I need help!
I'm calling for help. Hang on.
You're gonna be okay. The doctor will be here any minute to get you fixed right up. Please, you gotta open your eyes. Think of your boys, right? Those three boys need you. I need you. You gotta. If you can hear me at all, squeeze my hand. Okay. Here we go, big guy. One.
Head trauma, multiple broken bones. Decreased breath sounds on the left. Pulse is thready. She was reactive, but she's unconscious.
She was conscious when I got here. She knew who I was. She said my name. That's good, right?
Elizabeth, it's Dr. Monroe. Elizabeth, can you hear me?
We're heading backboard and neck brace stat.
Who the hell is it?
Dr. Quarterman called for a team, but the elevators may be out.
Yeah, I'm gonna find him.
She's gonna be all right, right? I mean, we're in a hospital. You guys are doctors. You're gonna be able to help her. Right? We're doing everything we can.
Miss Weber, when she fell.
No, I just found her.
No, what were you doing in that stairwell?
Well, I was on my way to the elevator when the power went out. So I took the stairs. I walked down one flight, and there she was.
Was she alone?
Yes, alone, of course. If she was with anyone, I would have told you that already.
Well, did you see anyone else in the stairwell?
No, not until Franco showed up.
Yeah, we got a team down there. Need some room to work.
How's Elizabeth?
Just something to say. We're going to move her now.
Dr. Finn, could you supervise this floor and look after the transport of Elizabeth while I check on the power?
Of course. What is the situation for the power?
Well, my engineer believes that the power junction for this wing was intentionally disabled.
I see. Well, I'll advise the police accordingly.
Well, thank you very much.
Please.
How is she?
We're taking her to radiology. We'll know more soon.
Franco, Elizabeth's gonna be okay, right?
Cut it out. We both know you'd be better off if Elizabeth were dead.
Oops.